for you Michigan State fans out there, if you ever wanted a piece of Spartan Stadium, you're going to get the chance. Michigan State announced that they're going to be selling pieces of the turf from the stadium. Current field is going to be replaced after the spring game. That's on April 13th. 18 by 72 inch sections of sod will be sold $10 a piece at the school's surplus store website.